have the opportunity to see these two young men grow in coming years of Calumet. Now for the baseball award, as the baseball coach, we just finished our season, wrapping up. We had a great year, and we really had a great team. Amongst those players on the team was an individual who was a leader, who really, the word trailblazer really rings true. With a batting average of .350, leading the team in steals as well as hits, I can't be more proud of this individual and say that Olivia Roberto won the award. First and foremost, sports most valuable athletes. For boys cross country,